third part of our project, voting. So now I'd like to call all my friends one by one to give a vote, and candidates themselves can also give a vote. My friends, you are in so much hurry, you did not listen to me. Now I would ask, please, that whoever has given vote, I would like them to come here one by one to Aditi to get their fingers stuck. Now we have one vote for such Congress, 2 votes for Jay Bhayani, and 1 vote for Meer Babs. Oh, now we got one for Sanvi, Oza. Oh, 3 votes for Shiv Sena. So I guess Congress and Bhajap are equal. Now we have another vote for Shiv Sena. 1 vote for Ahmadi Party. Oh, Communist has got 1 vote. Janata Dal got 1 vote. Oh, BJP has got 3 votes. Shiv Sena, 1 more vote. Yeah, it's 5 votes for Shiv Sena. Shiv Sena, 4 votes for Sanvi Oza. Another vote for Jay Bhayani. Oh. Now Shiv Sena has 7 votes. Amal, Communist, got 2 votes. Now, Eid from Samaj. Sai Chauhan got 1 more vote. Jay Bhayani, wow. Shiv Sena. Jay Bhayani is getting the most votes. Oh, Sat Chauhan. BJP and Congress are together 4-4. Oh, Shiv Sena is getting so many votes. Let's see now. Oh, there's a Janata Dal. Another vote for Congress. If BJP wants to win, then the BJP will have to get so many votes. Oh, another vote for Shiv Sena. Another vote for Shiv Sena. How many votes is Shiv Sena getting? Oh, 2 votes for Amarjyoti Party. Now we have got BJP. Now BJP has 6 votes. Oh, we have another vote for Congress.
BJP.
Yes. Oh, 3 votes for Communist. Another vote for you. Oh yes, now Sanvi and Congress are equal. BJP. BJP is ahead. Now BJP is ahead of Congress. But still not ahead of Shiv Sena. Oh. Another word for BJP. Another word for Shiv Sena. I think Shiv Sena is going to win this. Oh, Congress. Now we have Shiv Sena got another vote. Surely Shiv Sena is going to win. Now